Hi guys, welcome back to China. We're hunting today. We're gonna be hunting for squirrels and quails. Hopefully we get something. Got me and Dozer over there running. Something died here. I think it's a deer. Yeah. A deer. Dead deer. A lot of bones over here. Well, like I said, hunting today, so anything goes. Squirrels, rabbits, quails. I think that's about it. That's in season right now. There's ducks too, but we're not here for ducks. Maybe later. A lot of quails like to be in those briar patches. This one's pretty small, so it's probably nothing in here. What'd you shoot? Squirrel? Yeah. Quail!
Quail can come with a fire
pop. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, there's quails in here.
Yeah.
Where was it at? Was on this tree line or over there? Such. Ah, oh, brother. Some quails in here. Dude, I see like 3 or 4 in here. Is that a deer? Bro, oh, come on, get in there. Oh sh! Oh, hella ugly. Get in there, boy. This guy said he got a squirrel. Let's go find out. That was on this tree? Mm-hmm. Right, those are... Guess we found a squirrel. You can carry it. Pretty big squirrel. This guy retrieved it. Get in there. Hand him up. Might be some quails in here. Get in there, boy. Hand him up. Bunch of deer crap.
Oh my god.
This guy shot a squirrel but stuck in a tree. Stuck in a tree branch.
A gay ass tree branch too. Oh shit, that's hella off.
And there's water. Yeah, I see. Squirrel right there, hanging on a thread. Let me see. It's a hawk.
This is one.
Watch this, bro. Get it, boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good dog. Squirrel is up here. Good dog, Dozer.
Come on.
Quack, Lele. Squirrel fell in the pond. Got a dog to retrieve it. Good boy, Dozer. Well, time to go back. We're gonna go to the store, see if they have any shells for ducks. And yeah, gonna go shoot ducks after some food. Yeah.